Hi mga besh! I'm here again, Pat Andre Family Jacobs. If you're new to our channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. And so, I did a video before from What's Inside My Balikbayan Box, part 1. So, my part 2 is here now. I bought already because tomorrow is the pickup day of my Balikbayan Box to be sent to Philippines. And, I bought today morning all what I need to put in the chocolates, the cookies, all mga kakanin, mga ganern. Ang mga nasa ilalim is yung mga sabon, mga lotion, mga sabon ng plato, yung mga product nila dito. Tapos yung nasa ibabaw naman is ay mga makeup pala, may mga makeup ako sa ilalim. Tapos, hindi ko na-videohan yung mga makeup kasi nasa ilalim na siya. Mga besh, mahirap na siya kalkalin pa. Ipasarado ko na yan ngayon sa Habivel ko. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung na mga nasa ibabaw na lang. Mga nasa ilalim yun na, sinabi ko na yung mga sabon, lotions, makeups, tea, mga, tawag nito, mga pang curly na mga hair, pang tie ng mga hair, mga hair bun, hair clips, mga ganun sa akin, mga pamangkin na mga girlaloos. Tapos, mga gummy bear. Kasi favorite nila yung mga gummy bear. So, mapakita ko na sa inyo ngayon kung ay, ito pala. Ganun na lang. Ay, ang besh ko pala nasa likod. Hey, besh!
Hello!
My besh. So, papakita ko na sa inyo po. Iba, ano ko na ang camera sa ano, nasa laman, okay? So, ito yung mga laman niya, mga kanina ito lahat sa on top are all the foods, chocolates, also. So this one, I got it in Rive. They have lesser price now ang gibot. The price normally is, how much is the price of 2.50? Normally, it's over like 2 euro. But now the price is 99 cent. So I got, I think, 6 pieces of it. And this is my mama's favorite snacks. It's a combination of many different kind of cookies. Ito yung likod niya. Ito is mga basta different kind. Ito salty. May sweet din dyan. Ito is garlic. Ito is normal. Ito masarap din ito. Ito is pretzel na cookies. Dalawa ang binili ko niyan. Knabber box. Favorite kasi niya yan. So, I bought Swai. Siyempre, may nilagyan ng pangalan kasi marami akong kapatid. So, ito mga chocolates, hindi ko na nilagyan ng pangalan ite. Kasi marami yan. So, di sila mag-ano yan. Ito, I bought this one also, Knopper. I don't think in the Philippines we have this, no? It's only German product, no? So, I make sure that I bought only German, mostly German products so that they can taste, they can have a taste from German chocolates also. This one is also Schuggetten. This is Dada's favorite. So, I will try to, I send it also to them so that they can also see. And this one is very lekker. This is dark milk hazelnuts. I have plenty of them. I have plenty of them in the back. Wait a while, I'll show you. Yeah. And these are one of the marmalade. May nagsulat Kuya Tonton. Meron pa yan sa ilalim kay Neil. Kay tawag nito. Kay Kaki at kay Mama. Kay Mama is combination na yun kay Mita at saka kay Shan. Ito chocolate and ito na yummy. Kinder chocolate. So dito lang yan sa ibabaw. Sarado ko na yan. Tapos yan. Tapos ito is mga chocolate na ya. Ito medyo affordable ito siya. Ito Alpin Full Milk. Meron din akong Alpina dito. Ito, just mga dark milk. Ito si mama ko ito. She is allowed to eat chocolate, aba dark and white only. So I bought her a white chocolate, this one. So also, yeah, she likes this one also. I love it also. And this is full mesh. Here, I open one there. You can eat. And this is also, yeah, Alpen full milk. This is tea. These are another kind of chocolates. This is Oreo choco. Na. Ang tamis-tamis na niyan. May Oreo pa siya sa ilalim. Diyos ko, good luck sa mga tonsillitis natin dyan. Here are some. Ito din is also chocolate. Nocilo. Choco and nut. Tsaka ito, binili ko ito sa Ein Euro. And this is not really 1 euro. It's just in Ein Euro, 1 euro store. But this costed not 1 euro. And I have here also inside. Plus there inside. Marami pa yan. So, isarado na natin yan. Ito is cubes. Masarap din ito. Oh. Cubes chocolate din yan. I'm sure they will be happy with that na. Tsaka ito, parang wafer lang ito. Favorite din ko din to. Favorite din ito ni Andre. And this is not so sweet. This is not sweet lab, no? Yeah. This is really just a wafer. And I know Mama would love this one.
It's very light in the mouth.
Yeah, it's also not salty. It's also not salty if you like just normal taste. Organic taste. So, this one is really good for that. This one is butter plechen. Aya plechen. It's also very nice. We have, Hendrik said we have that in the Philippines. But I don't know, I forgot already. And this one is bake rolls. This is one of Patrick's favorite and Hendrik too. It tastes like knoblauch, garlic, na? It's garlic and it's roasted in the oven. It's very, very lekker. And this one is dried cranberry. This is very good for my mama because she have also kidney stones like me. Mana-mana lang ang mga sakit. So at least may namana ako. And this one is Kit Kat. You know, for Mudra Bell. And this one is hair straightener pala. Hair straightener yan. Tapos ito, ang damit na lilagay ko sa ano. This one is cafe. Wait. Make sola. Yeah. Wait, I will just make return this one. Okay, it's all in there. My husband will close it now because I already arranged everything. And this one is also very nice. Very lekker also. I'm sure they will love that also. So they will be the one too. Okay. Oh. Okay. So that's all for our part 2 of what's inside my Balikbayan boxes. Inside, I told you already. This box is full of marmalade. Yeah. Okay. That is my wish to send like every year box, one box for my family in the Philippines. Just to give them the bit of what's in Germany. Oh. I have also bought a ref magnets. So sila na ang mag-aano niyan. Kasi kung may reunion sana sa family namin, yun talaga ang, yun sana yung giveaways. Kaso parang walang reunion na mangyayari ngayon because of coronavirus. So, sa kanila na lang siguro yun, or pamigay din siguro nila yun sa mga aunties ko. Mga pinsan, ganun. So, yun na lang. Thank you for watching our videos. And I hope my family will love our family gifts for this year. Thank you for watching again, guys. Mga beshies. Babush. Mwah. Thank you.